A foolish woman is clamorous. She is simple and knows nothing, for she sits at the door of her house, on a seat by the highest places of the city. To God are those who pass by, who go straight on their way. Whoever is simple, let him turn in here. And as for him who lacks understanding, she says to him, stolen water is sweet, and bread eaten in secret is pleasant. But he does not know that the dead are there, that her guests are in the depths of hell. Joseph had Potiphar's wife to plague him. John the Baptist had Herod's conniving mistress. Paul had a demon, had a persistent demon-possessed woman follow him for many days. So beware of your Jezebel. She may come to you with floating eyes and a promise of pleasure, but her agenda is your downfall. Her soft, inviting bed leads to hell. If you can't resist her, run as Joseph ran. Flee fornication. King David could have saved himself and others much pain if he'd heeded such advice. Do you not know that the unrighteous will not inherit the kingdom of God? Do not be deceived. Neither fornicators, nor idolaters, nor adulterers, nor homosexuals, nor sodomites, nor thieves, nor covetous, nor drunkards, nor revilers, nor extortioners will inherit the kingdom of God.